I know most of you might not remember, but there was a particular song back in the Yay Day than is Ring of Fire for Xbox 360, than it is a certain PSP, than is my PSP, my PSP, and then it's something about playing you with yourself. Yeah, anyways, so yeah, this is a PSP, I should say. Hi, I'm Steven. Welcome to Steety Films. It's a vlog. I just came back from vlog hiatus and I thought we'd do a vlog today. Even though that time I had this like £2 PSP for quite some time now, because this is a... Oh, I'm trying to get a good angle of this, despite so you can actually see the gubbins. Well, that is that. Because this is a £2 PSP. A £2 PSP. That I got from a car boot sale. It was last year actually. I'm thinking getting my words mixed up. I got it last year. It's a street model. You can tell it's a street model because it's a matte black and all that jazz. But yeah, it's missing some certain buttons, I should say. And I thought today, we're going to fix up today. And yeah, it's a nice 2 PSP because I actually modded this. I'll quickly show you that I modded this. Because I have two street models, and I thought £2, that's not bad. I could do anything with this. So I thought I'd mod it. So as you can see, I'm booting up with a good old boot up screen. Then it is, I'll show you what I've got mod wise. Because you can actually put, my PS1 games into it. So you can actually put literally PS1 games into this. And yet again, I got this for like £2. For this broken PSP, and yeah, so I added some games into it, but it only has a 4GB stick that came with it, so there's not much I can play around with it until I get a bigger stick, I should say. Let's turn off for the minute, and then it is Cruel Lord Soft was nice enough to, when you saw my Instagram post, was nice enough to get me some little bits and bobs for on eBay. Quite cheap though, but much cheaper than Amazon, because Amazon is like, no, you're gonna get the whole thing, you know. So we managed to get the parts I need, and very, very cheap that what I need. I'm gonna fix up today. So we're gonna switch to this cam, so you can actually see. Oh, there's two faces. Anyways, we're gonna fix it up today. There's discussing what I've been up to. So yeah, I've been on the vlog hiatus is another thing. And oh joy, I got a busy weekend this weekend, this Easter, which I'm looking forward to. Because I'm going to Doncaster this weekend for Easter, I should say. So I hope to see most of you there. If not, I hope you guys have a nice Easter and eat them chocolate eggs, I should say. So we've got the two pieces that we need. We need a little screwdriver to open it up. I've opened this a few times before just to make sure it fits. But yeah, it does fit. I've tested it, and despite I've opened this a few times before, it's quite easy to open these PSPs, despite the PSP street model. So you take the screw at the top, then it is there's a one screw missing sadly, but I don't think we can need it because of it's a PSP that I'm gonna use mostly for modding, I should say, than is storing my games, I should say, because I ripped all my games on from, because there's a ripper software you can use on this, and basically I use a ripping software to rip all my, it took a while to do all my PSP games in my library, to rip them all, and then it is putting them all on my PC. Then it is, I forgot to take this out because this is important, because I have to take this out. You can see, look, it's just a 4GB stick. Just a normal 4GB stick. Not much games you could store in that. I think you could do up to 32. I think you could do more than 32, I should say. I did do my research, but and seem to maybe get a bigger stick of that, which I've all done on Amazon. Then it is meeting a certain nerd in Doncaster, because I've ordered his book, which I don't think is going to arrive on time because of I'm expecting it to arrive. But Amazon has been a bit like poopy a bit lately. I've ordered some stuff on Amazon, right? It just didn't came. It's like, oh, sorry, we're not dispatching yet. We're not unless it's like different counties, because I ordered some things And most of it is coming from different parts of Europe. I'm like, what? Okay. Well, I hope you come in time is another thing. Which is very doubtful, though. Anyways, but yeah, despite I'm going to Doncaster, I'm doing, been doing weather videos, etc. So do check them out if you haven't really checked them out, even though my vlogs have been doing well in terms of view-wise, which is great. But I doubt that it's going to do well, this vlog is, because it's just like a normal, oh, I'm just talking about weather while fixing up a PSP, I should say. So we open her up, see what content we have inside long, fix up that D-pad. D-pad. So we'll get this out. The silicone fit. No, membrane silicone, whatever that is. Take the old D-pad out. Put the new one in. It should be able to fit. Just make sure it fits properly. There you go. Jobs are good then. And also replace the film stick as well. Because it's easy just to... And then slap a new one in. There, jobs are good in. And now we just put the silicone membrane in back on the D-pad, because this one that came with it doesn't match up, sadly, but at least I got this one. I would clean it up. I could always take it apart again and clean it up, but I'm doing a quick fix for today. You can show the shoulder pads are in. Yep, jobs are good in. Then there we go. Slide that puppy in. Oh yeah, making sure that the this ribbon here doesn't get snatched. Otherwise, I can't use my front buttons. Yeah, I've got to make sure that that's in first. Yeah, I took this part quite a few times, so I know what I'm doing. Despite doing some, then the shoulder pads came off. Yeah, it's just I do some minor fixes, but not as technological as doing a PC up. Which, again, looking forward to doing the PC, because I'm ordering some gubbins at some point, maybe around Easter, while Easter has its sales. I saved up enough for the new PC, but it's just ordering it at some point, because me and Creel have decided to maybe order it around Easter, while there's an Easter sale going on, so I'm just making sure that I'm not snatching this ribbon. There we go, sorted. Jobs are good in. Well, that's it. There we go. Yeah. Oh, nice new D-pad. That works. Anyways, yeah, that's it. That's jobs are good in. Alright. Oh, it's not stacked on properly. Sorry, bear with me. So yeah, hopefully order the new PC gubbins at some point around Easter. We're just waiting for a particular sale. Hopefully that might decrease, save a little bit, I should say is the word. But Krilla has been keeping tabs on it. Hopefully before he goes, because he's going to a big trip. And also see me. I bet he's looking forward to seeing me. There's not much to say now, really. Other than there are some other things I'll show you before. We'll go back to not showing this cam and is doing the two cam setup. I love doing these two cam setups. I rarely do these two cam setups. But yeah, just just doing whatever for this vlog, despite fixing up a PSP. Marcus, PSP. Who remembers that ad? I know it's a US-based kind of ad, because when I used to talk to my US friends at the time, we used to say, Marcus, PSP. Get your game up, Marcus, PSP. Who remembers that ad for the US people out there? I do. Well, I don't say that I do, I mean like, again, it's about one of those things where I used to have my US friends at the time, and he used to say that. Not saying, well, my friends used to say that, it's like an inside joke kind of thing. Anyways, and finally, this really diddy screw, so make sure, because I lost the other one. So I had to make do one of yours, because I'm going to put you back in. Oh, these things are a bit fiddly, I should say. Just making sure that's right. Get in there. There you go. Oh, for Pete's sake. I put the screw in the tuner. Yeah, I've done it now. Took a while. Sorry about that, folks. Despite I had to do a cut there. There's another thing. Yeah, that's it. That'll do. I'll do. Pick that'll do and put the Memory Stick Duo in, and them jobs are good, yay! We've got D-pad and a thumbstick and all that. Let's do a quick test, just to make sure it just works. As Tata would say. But yeah, now it's all fixed up, despite buying whatever. Because this is a 2000 model, if I recall, and it fits quite well. Because I tried to do as much research as I can for these D-pads. But yeah, I had that button now, which is great. Oh yeah, I could do that. Yeah, because that was annoying though, because that is squishing the membrane to get that in. To be able to get that to work. Sorry, I can barely see it though. Good old brightness and whatnot. Yeah, because this game utilises the circle pad. Sorry, you can barely see it though. But I'm just going to have a quick go. So I can show you it just works. Despite the thumbstick is a bit... I should really use some WD-40 or something too, because it feels a bit crunchy around the D-pad. But as long as it just works, that's the main thing. Oh, come on. Hurry up. Yeah, it's set. Stupid disclaimers. Mess around, yes, yeah, start game, there we go, right, okay, we're jobs are good, let's go, team deathmatch. Got downloading times, even on the blooming PSP, there we go, right, so it works, yay, it works, woo, look at me, here we go, wee. We're going, wee. Yeah, I'm doing the things, I'm doing the swirlies. Yeah, it just works. It just works. Yeah. It all works. Brilliant. Yeah, so yeah, that's my end quick fix on my PSP. Yeah, now it works now. Alright then. So yeah, other than that then, what I've been up to since the 2 week hiatus, I've been, what's been quite a bit busy. Well, I should say busy and doing some things, I don't know what else there's to say. I did, however, did a particular something in my local CEX that I was very unsure about because of, you know, CEX does somewhat trade-ins, I should say, there's trading and whatever. I traded in a particular something, which is Xbox Live Gold. Now, I bet you're wondering, Stephen, they don't do Xbox Live Gold. Oh, they do. I've traded in my local CEX, and there are two in stock. One in my local one, and one somewhere else, I notice. And yeah, they do accept these. In case you have some gold laying around, that is the DVD cardboard one, which is very rare because of... I thought they only accept the DVD box art ones. But luckily, though, you can actually sell these just on its own, just like the cards, as you can see. This one's already redeemed, even though I don't want to show you the code, even though it's already redeemed. Anyways, so yeah, they did and trade this in. And as you can see, by the trade-in, I traded it in, look. And I got £41 in vouchers. So I traded that in, and basically... I can put that towards Doncaster, because there are a few bits in Doncaster that I would like to pick up. Sadly, though, there isn't any other things I would like to put into the funds. But that would be, not saying I'm low on money, it's just that I've been saving up for the PC, and I've got some spare change in the way to sort out whether for the trip to Doncaster. And oh boy, there's going to be a car boot sale this Sunday. That is if it is on noon, the weather and whatnot. But anyways, despite getting some pickups as it is, I picked up this from my local and cash converse for £2. And yeah, it's another cheap old cold game. Even though it's a bit scuffed, as you can see, it's a bit scuffed. I think they use a replacement case by the looks of it. Because if you may look inside, there's a bit of war damage there. Sorry for showing the receipt though. There's a bit of water damage there. Just right there. Then we can see that little war damage as is. And yeah, but sadly though, in terms of the disc is really scratched up look. oh, there is a bit of a scratch, not saying scratches, but basically there's a bit of ton of scratches there. Look, as you can see some scratches there. You can see some scratches, but I don't think CES will take this though, which is very doubtful though, but they still go for like £6, and if I'll triple my money with getting the £2 COD game. But we'll have to see what I can find in the Cascaverse in Doncaster, and see what I can find in the car boot sales this weekend, which I'm looking forward to. And so it's been a bit sunny. Well, it's nice it's a bit sunny because I'm going out at some point so I can see my mum and all that jazz. But yeah, other than that then, I've been alright. It's just been... Well, there was one thing that happened. My medication side of things, because I do have my medication. And basically, it slipped up a little bit. And my friend Kulos officer been saying, oh, is your head exploding? Is your head exploding? No, it's just one of them things with medication that it just slipped up a bit despite ordering whatever medications I use. But yeah, that slipped up a little bit, and that thing put me off somewhere, and I was like, But yeah, that was the same day that I was gonna do like a short, but it got cancelled because I couldn't find much. So I was like, But yeah, you'll see that on my Instagram page, but anyways, other than that then. I've been fine and dandy, and just hopefully, do whatever for the next few weeks. I got things on the pipeline because of it's a bit of a blank week and next week, and there's a new month in general, but I got some things on the pipeline for next month, and hopefully Krylos off will be visiting, but I got some vlogs on the pipeline, and it's going to Doncaster, so that'll be my 700 vlog planned. I will do something for my 700 vlog, but I might as well meet a nostalgia nerd, I should say, while I go to Doncaster. So do expect that, me out and about, I should say, out and about kind of vlogs. I'll do weather snippets, I should say, and he's doing weather in general. Well, my mum's just texted me. Okay. I'm just sending a text back. Anyways, yeah, so yeah, other than that then, I'll be seeing my mum at some point today. That is going to my local town and see what gubbins they have before I go to Doncaster. So yeah, I've got not much to say now, really. We'll leave it that now before I go into tangent now. So that's my vlog for you guys, other than me fixing up my PSP. And other than that, then, yeah, just doing whatever vlogs, doing whatever videos still. Then it's doing whatever that comes out. South Park was a bit meh, I should say. Anyways, I'll leave it at that now before I go into tangent now. So that was my vlog for you guys. Hope you're enjoying this vlog and watching and understanding. Do not forget to follow up on both social medias of what I've been up to. Anyways, I'll let you guys get with you the rest of your day. It's a sunny day-ish for me, despite the brightness and all that. I literally turned the brightness quite low as another thing, but it's still a bit bright. Anyways, I better go now. See you from CT Films.